This is Brett from tabletinaminute.com. Today I'm going to show you how to use Music Beta by Google with the iPad. Now, this is made for the web interface, but it does work in Safari. Now, there are a few things that you have to know to be able to get it to work. One of the things is once you start playing a song, sometimes it won't work, so you just need to pause it and start playing again. For example, as we go in here to Jack Johnson, and we tap play a song, at the beginning it is not playing. So as we pause it and then play again, it will play the song. Other things you can do on the iPad is you can edit, delete a song. Here we have multiples of the news, so I can delete that song. And then we can also, on the album, we can edit the album information, track title. The one thing you can't do, as I tried, is uploading a new picture. It just will not pull it from your iPad.